They have all-day breakfast menu, and I believe after 11 a.m. you can start ordering other dishes. And also, they start serving alcohol from 9 a.m.
So here, we got the Kurito full breakfast. So yeah, your poached egg, your bacon.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Hubian Talents YouTube channel. It's Kitty here and today I'll be flying to the Philippines. But before we board the plane, let's get some food. So on level 4 of the international terminals, just behind the departure gate, there is a cafe called Kurito Cafe and Bar. They have all-day breakfast menu, and I believe after 11 a.m. you can start ordering other dishes. And also, they start serving alcohol from 9 a.m. So for today, I'm actually flying in the mornings. So I was here quite early, around 8:30 a.m. So which means we were only able to order from the breakfast menu. But as you can see, there's quite a variety, so we don't really have a problem choosing the dishes. We ordered the Kurito full breakfast with a chai latte to pair with it, egg benny with smoked salmon and a flat white, and lastly, we ordered an acai bowl with banana smoothie.
So here, we got the Kurito full breakfast. So yeah, your poached egg, your bacon, hash brown, sausage, tomato, and I got a chai latte. Okay, let's try. I'm hungry. Would you like some cheese? No? I think we are a little bit too excited for our flight. Usually before flight, I don't feel like eating.
Yeah, I'm actually quite hungry, but
like,
to be honest, I'm eating my acai bowl because it's lighter.
Wait, Chi, I think you need the mic. I don't think they'll hear you.
Oh, you can repeat what I said.
Yes. So I'm not sure if you guys hear. I forgot to give her a mic. But yeah, she got an acai bowl. She's quite hungry, but I think she doesn't. You don't feel that, yeah. Okay. Try that. Okay. Ah. I don't think you can go wrong with this kind of breakfast, like big breakfast like this. Food came out really fast. I think only like 5 minutes. Customer service really good. Food is nice. Chai is quite nice. Been a long time since I have a chai latte.
Overall, my experiences here is quite good. Food come out pretty fast and really nice. Customer services is on point. Everyone was very friendly. I would rate this place a 8.5 out of 10 and would definitely coming back here. And I do recommend it for those that are flying internationally from Brisbane to check out this cafe. And that is the conclusion of my video. I hope you enjoy watching it and find it useful. If you do, give it a thumb up, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell so you'll be notified every time we upload a brand new video. And of course, don't forget to follow me, Miss Charm Kitty, on my social media, Facebook, TikTok, and Angela Getaway for Instagram. And until next time, bye.